confusion. I can hear you say no more confusion. Even in your finances, there shall be no more confusion. There shall be no more confusion. When we rebuild the world, our God shall provide for us. Somebody say amen. And I come to speak even to this nation. If there are witches that are causing confusion in our country, can I tell you something? God spoke to me and I heard God. He told me on 11th of December 1963 that is when our country was given independent, and that is the gate of our nation. Come to tell you today, in that day, there are people who did some conspiracy and they say they shall lose this country forever. At the gate of our nation, what are you waiting for? Scatter tonight. Say power, scatter tonight. In the name of Jesus. Are we together, children of the light? And God told me that every 11th of December, there are people who give sacrifices. Because it is an important gate. And tonight was the night they were giving sacrifices. And that is why I was in haste. And I was feeling by midnight we should be here praying. Because there is something that was happening tonight. But this is the 56th year. Just a minute. I want you to understand. For 56 years, every 11th of December, there are people who pour blood. There are people who do sacrifices. There are people who do evil things to make sure Kenya does not come out of the hands of a few. But I come to declare as an apostle, reason this season by God, no more conspiracy against our nation. And we declare in the covenant. Hallelujah. We declare in the covenant that have been raised against our nation on 11th of December from 1956. We declare we bring it down. We bring it down. We bring it down. We bring it down. Any altar that have been raised from 11th of December 1963 against our nation to hit us from getting money. To hit us from getting money. That only some people shall get rich. I come to declare in the spirit that altar is coming down. Our country is rising up. I come to declare to the church that we're always coming from the heart of the wicked. And tonight, I came for a prophetic night. Let me tell you, church, we must stop this foolishness of saying we don't need money. Tell your neighbor we need money.
We need money.
I am telling you, if we had money, everybody will be seeing this in the TV. Are you listening to me?
Yeah.
I am telling you, if all we had money, there are so many things that you'll be able to do. Come on, I saw something that made me cry. That when there was hunger, it was hunger. That there is no church that went to Turukana. It was only a cove that was going to Turukana. Because the church is hungry. The little money we have, we want to buy instruments. The little money we have, we want to buy land. Because we don't have money. But the people of the world, they have everything they need. I come to declare a turnaround. We can those days. I come to declare in 2020, the results shall be equally the same. The Church of Kenya has entered to another season, a season of breakthrough. We are announcing a season. We are announcing a season of breakthrough, a season of open doors. I speak to the Christians. We know the Antichrist. Somebody appreciate Apostle Camino. Hallelujah. We see the things they are doing, but as church, for us to buy a land worth 5 million, we are calling everybody. We are doing a man of harapi. But I come to declare that error must be corrected. And the world of the wicked, it must come to the house of God. I declare a season for the church. I declare a new season for the church. Pray to your neighbor, tell your neighbor, the church is me and you. Tell your neighbor, the church is me and you. I declare no more confusion in the church. No more confusion.
Amen.
Impressed. Yes. Pastors, hear me. No more confusion in priesthood. No more confusion in priesthood. Men and women of God. No more confusion in our fellowship. I declare no more confusion. Somebody shout and say, yeah. As we pray and seek God, we shall see the result of our prayer.